Damian Priest has arrived.
A man who will bring judgment to all of WWE.
The following champion versus champion contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Damian Priest.
Priest has truly embraced his deepest, darkest side, and I couldn't be happier.
We've seen Priest and the rest of Judgment Day destroy families, put competitors in the hospital, what, just to get ahead?
For Priest, the ends justify the means. Make way for the double champ.
And his opponent, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
Somehow, this superstar needs to avoid allowing the Punisher to rule over this match with fear.
And now it's time to get Extreme. Extreme Rules match underway. No disqualifications, no countouts. This is where we really get to see the violent creativity of superstars.
Well, that's because sometimes a straight-up wrestling match isn't enough, Cole. Sometimes you need a few accessories to incapacitate your opponent. Be it a kendo stick, a chair, or a table, the possibilities are endless.
For good measure.
And Priest fends him off. Slam
with authority.
Bottom rope moonsault on the mark.
And using the boot pile. Oh my, what elevation.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Corey, we both know that Falls Count Anywhere matches can be absolutely unpredictable. But if you had to wager, what do you think will be the deciding factor here?
I would say emotion, Cole. The competitor's anger can be their own worst enemy. You need to know when to go for the pinfall and end things. Don't try to get an extra attack in that could backfire when you've got the win in hand.
Zayn with a takedown.
It's locked in, the Koji clutch.
Who is it? How's he gonna get out of this predicament?
Elbows his way out.
Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Negate Zayn's offense. Hiranagi! Man, oh man. Momentum has completely shifted to Priest.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
Spine buster. Thunderous.
Powerful spine buster.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Slam.
These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt.
Spinebuster. Could lead to a big time win.
Just unveiling the full extent of muscle with those attacks.
The spinebuster.
Buster.
And you are seeing someone who is doing anything they want at will.
Up and down. What a slam.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Gotta expect Priest calm, control to continue.
Clearly not expecting this.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Look out! He had it scouted.
Excellent opportunity for Priest to shift the momentum.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
And that toss got some hang time. Left side. Spinebuster! Oh, this is just flat out punishment. Priest is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, a tough night so far for Sami.
For good measure.
Priest has his opponent up. Crucifix powerbomb.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy.
South of Heaven chokeslam.
Priest has him on Dream Street.
Spinebuster.
Back crushing. Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
Dominance! Power slam! No! High wrist, cross body!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Whip back into the ring.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Spinebuster, thunderous. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Bad predicament right here. Jeez, falling hard to the outside.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
A rope step to make a pillow.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And he's got the hardwood in hand, and you have to imagine a sinister plan for what comes next. Will this be enough?
And a kick out right away.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, my gosh, what a
impact. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Up and down, like being manhandled by a bear.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
chair. Turning is going to withstand this.
What an incredible display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors.
Damian Priest. Damian Priest with a reckoning.
Priest has him staring at the lights.
For the win.
Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Going for something else, it seems.
What's he hoping to find down there?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. This is truly awesome.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
As a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Oh, my goodness.
Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass now, people. Anything goes from here on out.
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
All out of his run to Priest.
We're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Getting set up for something in the corner.
He's doing some dangerous
high risk here.
I don't know what more we could see in this match. From the top.
Through the table.
He just got broken in half with that one.
Broken in half, splinters everywhere. He might as well just stay down because the rest of this match isn't going to get any better for him after that.
Shot to the face gets him out of that spot.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Gotta expect Priest's crowd control to continue.
Ooh!
Measured attack. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Oh, man.
Priest is picking the competition apart.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
This is not going to be pretty. Not there.
Oh, not like that. He just went crashing through the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxon, I'd say mazel tov.
Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, Damian's hitting his target with every quiver.
He'll take things into the ring.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Sucked for the ride through the table. How in the world can he come back from that?
Stay down. Pick this.
Damian Priest.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
For the win!
today.
That was close, but Damian Priest doesn't look like he's letting that distract him from the task at hand.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
Incredible sight to see.
He has truly gotten to a different zone, you guys. Sami Zayn retaliates.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Just like that, Sami gets stopped.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Planning on what to do next.
Don't call it extreme rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Damian Priest.
A valiant effort, but you can't deny that the earlier distraction.
Guys, let's not be biased here. They won fair and square.
Sure, if there is apparently a new definition of the term fair and square, having a little outside help does not feel like it fits the bill.